So family, in today's video, I will be sharing with you some job opportunities that we have right here in Canada with visa sponsorships. What's up my beautiful family? Welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you're coming across this channel, hi, how are you doing? My name is Wendy. In this channel, I make content around my lifestyle as an immigrant living here in Canada with my family, and also how you can migrate to Canada and settle seamlessly. If this sounds so interesting or this is the type of video you have been looking for, please do not hesitate to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so each time I upload a new video, you will be the first to get notified. For my returning and old viewers, thank you so much for clicking on today's video. I quite appreciate each and every one of you. Without wasting much of our time, we are going to be delving right into today's video. But before that, I will absolutely appreciate you to click on the like button. Like, give this video a thumbs up. Share the video with your friends and family. Anyone you know that will benefit from this video, please do well to share with that person and drop your comment in the comment box below, all right? So family, in today's video, I will be sharing with you some job opportunities that we have right here in Canada with visa sponsorship. So the employers are willing to take care of all the expenses that you are going to be doing in terms of moving from your home country to Canada. And these jobs, they have different roles, they have different occupations, and some of them also the employer will be training you, and some have accommodation available and some other packages that comes with this great opportunity. If you are out there and you are looking at how you can move to Canada, this might be the opportunity you are looking for, all right? So this is for liberal fruit farming. So this is what we're going to be checking. And down here, you will see the job is, this job was posted on 21st, 2023. Like, I love bringing recent jobs so that you guys can be the first to apply for this job. And this is the name of the company that is advertising this job, okay? And is available in British Columbia. The job has some benefits attached to it. 5 vacancies is what they are looking for. Like I said, I absolutely love bringing verified job. You can see right here, okay? And this is a permanent employment full-time, which is going to be starting as soon as possible. Language they need is someone that speaks English. Education, no degree, no certificate or diploma. But if you have an experience, it's going to be an asset for you, okay? The responsibilities and the task is that you will plant, cultivate, and irrigate crops. Weeding, harvest crops, operate and maintain farm machinery and equipment. Examine produce for quality and prepare for market. Clean work areas. So these are the things that you're going to be doing. And what is the type of crop you're going to be dealing with, which is blueberries, all right? So other benefit is that you will have an on-site housing, which is optional. If you don't want, you can go ahead, get your own house and stay off-site. But if you don't have any apartment or where to stay, you have accommodation, on-site housing is available. So let's quickly see how you can apply for the job. So currently, we see here the employer wants you to send your resume to this particular email you can see right here. Guys, I will keep saying that. Please do not send your resume to any other email. Like, send it to this email you can see right here. And if you want to send it by mail, you can send it to this address that we have right here, okay? That is how you can apply for this job. And if luck shine on you, definitely the employer is going to contact you. Another thing I will quickly say is this. Please, you know the way we have resume or CV back home is not the same in Canadian own. So you have to, first of all, make sure you structure your resume in a Canadian style. Canada, they don't like you having your pictures, your address and so on and so forth in your resume. I've already made a video on that, so you might definitely want to check that video in my channel. Get yourself acquainted with how you can prepare your resume and start applying, okay? So this particular one is a light duty cleaner that the employer is looking for, and they are starting as soon as possible. They have 3 vacancies. Is available in Edmonton, Alberta, and the employer is going to be paying $17.31 per hour for 35 hours per week. Okay, language is English, no degree, no certificate or diploma. Meanwhile, the employer will train you for this job. Okay, you have the tax, which are very, very seamless. Like, the tax is like normal thing that you do even in your own house, okay? So these are the tax and the responsibilities for this job, which you can see right here on your screen. Work condition and physical capabilities, attention to details, combination of sitting, standing, and also walking. Personal suitability is that you will be flexible, initiative, reliability. So let's see how you can apply for the job. So send your resume to this email we have right here, which is homesatvictory@gmail.com, and you can send it by mail to this email, to this address you can see also on your screen. All right, take a quick look on this plumber helper job, which is available in British Columbia, and they have some benefits. They have health benefits and other benefits as well. This is also a permanent employment, and the employer said they will pay $23 per hour for 40 hours per week. They are looking for 2 vacancies as well. It has day, evening, weekend shift, and also overtime. You can also get a flexible hours, early morning and morning. So there is no degree, no certificate required. If you have an experience, is a good one. Then work site environment is going to be an outdoor, outdoors, at height, confined space, dusty, noisy, and hot. Is a rural area, that is the work setting. Then the tax is load, unload, and transport construction materials, clean up chemical spills and other contaminants, you know, and so many other ones you can see right here. Then they have transportation / travel information, vehicle supplied by employer. So the employer is going to provide you with the vehicle you will be using, and you will also be someone that is willing to travel regularly, because they might be getting some jobs to go do, okay, to go and do, okay. So work condition and physical capabilities are all this you can see right here. Fast-paced environment, tight deadlines, repetitive tasks, handling heavy loads, physically demanding, manual dexterity, and so many other information you can see right here, okay. Then we have here, the employer will be giving you some health benefits, which is dental plan and health care plan, and you also have a free parking available. Very, very nice one. Okay, so we'll quickly see how you can apply for the job. So 2 things are needed for this particular job. The employer wants you to send your resume and also your cover letter. I've already explained what cover letter is all about in this channel. So send your resume, your cover letter to this email the employer provided immediately, like as soon as possible you can. That would be nice. And there are some job posting, including screening questions, that we can see right here. So you will go ahead and also answer that if you are being asked, okay? And please try as much as you can to be truthful, so the employer will know how to assist you. Another fantastic one that I want to share with you, which is home child care provider, and this job is available in Ontario. The job is starting as soon as possible. The employer said they are going to be paying $17.17 for 40 hours per week. This is going to be a full-time permanent employment. So education is no degree, no certificate or diploma.
if you already have an experience for home child care provider job, then that's a good one. Then the work condition is going to be in employer's home. So what does this mean? That means is that you're going to be working in employer's home. So there might be possibility of you having an accommodation. Okay. Then the tax are all these you can see right here, which I would definitely advise you. You also kind of take a look on them and see if it's something that you have experience on. Make sure you streamline your resume to suit in the job task. Okay, then all the travel expenses will be paid by employer. Okay, that's what the employer said, travel expenses paid by them. So is it going to be sponsored for you? Then let's see how you can proceed in terms of applying for the job. So if you want to apply for this job, two things are required. The employer said you have to apply directly on job bank. So what does it mean? You only need to click on sign in or create an account. If you don't have an account, you need to create an account with job bank and then go ahead and apply for the job. Or if you want to send your resume and to this email, sorry, if you want to send your resume to this mailing address, then you can as well go ahead and do that. Okay, it's very simple. Like, seriously, it's very simple. Okay, so family, I'm gonna be ending this video right here, and if you've watched till this very moment, I really appreciate you. Thank you so much for staying around till this time. And if you've not subscribed to the channel, please do well to click on the red subscribe button and also turn on your post notifications, so each time I upload a new video, you will be the first to get notified. Please remember to give this video a thumbs up, share the video with your friends and family, and also drop your comment in the comment box below, and I will definitely see you guys in my next video. Bye. Okay.